Oh my fuck, dude, we were so fucking close.
Dude, I'm fucking tired of losing.
Oh my god, dude, that was the closest we've ever gotten, dude.
Anyways, so what's the deal with Halloween this weekend? Any parties?
Shit, yeah, I think we were planning on doing something Thursday and Saturday, I want to say, but, like, the issue is, I have no idea what the fuck to be.
Any ideas? I know what I'm gonna be.
Well, I mean, I was thinking of maybe going as, like, a superhero. I know it's a little cliche, but, like, Spider-Man or Batman, maybe?
Funny enough, I had a similar idea. Yeah, I wanted to dress up and show my muscles in some tight spandex.
Oh, I respect it, man. I guess I have to change up what I'm doing now. You know what? Jurassic Park's one of my favorite movies. I could be Alan Grant.
Alan Grant? You mean this costume right here? Sorry, but
already taken.
Wow, okay. Firstly, nice costume. Let me see. I got it. I could be Maverick from Top Gun.
Maverick? You mean this? Sorry, but already taken.
This is what I hate about you. You're so difficult, man. I can't do anything I want to.
Oh, really? I'm the difficult one.
Absolutely.
When you're the one that can't make their fucking mind up over anything?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to make my mind up if every time I pick something, you pick the same ass thing, man?
Don't do that again.
Don't do what? What am I doing? What am I doing? All right?
I'm not going to have this argument with
you. Oh, my God. Well, we kind of have to, all right? This is what you do every damn time, all right? We get into a fight, and you want to run away from it. Alright, how about you stand here like a man and talk to me, okay? Instead of running away like you always do.
That's not fair.
What's not fair? Dude, you make me so fucking mad. I could just...
You can just what?